It looks like someone should still be living here. This is freaky. This is crazy. Nice hardwood floors at some point. They still are kind of nice, surprisingly. Trash bin still filled. Didn't even pick out the trash. Absolutely everything was left behind here, guys. Pans. So even a little child's house could have lived here. Trash in here. ...2008 trophy. What's this place? Painting. Kinda odd that there's a toilet in like the living room area. It looks like maybe they were removing the floor for some reason. Got some more stuffed animal bears back here. So many bears and stuff. Firewood. Wii game. These paintings are cool. That's funny, they have that weird teddy bear I see everywhere in this painting, in this house. It's cool. This is crazy. There's a baby picture right there. Absolutely just filled with stuff. It's the front door. Clothes. Buddha. Thank you. Die Hard, that's a good movie. Lots of clothes in here. Definitely a family house. Looks like they had a couple little kids. That shed looks like it has some other little kids' toys, but this place is right next to a highway, so. Even the sink is still filled with dishes. As if they were about to clean them before they had to leave.